With the outbreak of COVID-19, President Museveni set up the Presidential Scientific Initiative on Epidemics, which was headed by the Presidential Advisor on Epidemics, Dr. Monica Musenero, with the intention to facilitate the combat against COVID-19 scientifically. There has been a document making rounds on social media, which is calling on the Inspectorate of Government to investigate Dr. Musenero for misusing 59 billion shillings that was meant to help scientific developments. Dr. Musenero says the money was not under her control. The preside project was given 32 billion shillings, which they have since used well and have so far been audited twice.
To the best of my knowledge, any project, we had some two projects which didn't take off, and we didn't receive that money. We did not release that money. Even money funds which had been released, if the project we realized technically we were not ready to take on that project, I advised the ministry not to release that money. So, and that money never came to preside. The money went directly to the scientists. And I want you to note that all this money was accounted for.
The minister says the people behind this are trying to distract them from developing scientific solutions for COVID-19.
I've been entrusted. My responsibility is to produce more with that money than what I have promised. And that's what we have done with preside. The vaccine research is a long process, and the president has always told you this. He's aware of the long process.
Dr. Musenero, who is now presiding over the Ministry of Science, Technology and Innovations, is proud of her clean work track record.
If anybody has anything really to confirm that I've ever stolen anybody's money, let them come, let them bring the evidence. My bank account is there, they can check.
She said this ahead of the Science Week. Juma Kiria, NTV.